28 Wednesday. And I'll tell you, this fresh, wet snow that freezes up now will be like a glacier out there. It's not going to go away. It will keep us cold for a while. What about beyond this? Storm team coverage goes beyond the 7-day. We go for the 14-day outlook. Meteorologist Holly McCarthy is live with that, Holly.
Yeah, Bill, when you have snow on the ground, that really changes everything for us. It will change our weather here over the next couple of weeks. So we go straight to the European model to take a look at what happens here through the rest of this week. That chance of snow into Tuesday, followed by cold high pressure. And really, it looks dry through the weekend, but on the cold side, certainly, we won't be able to get too warm with the snow on the ground. And then as we head into the following week, we're talking about February 2nd, 13th, or excuse me, 12th, 13th, 14th, into Valentine's Day. Looks like, and we have support from other models as well, we could see a storm across the plains at that point. Difficult to pinpoint exactly where it will end up being located or how much precipitation will be involved, but that's going to be our best chance of precipitation coming there on Valentine's Day, and some colder air really moving in as we head towards the end of the week, highs in the 20s. Guys?
Holly, thanks so much. Again, tomorrow morning, 20, cloudy, and happy Valentine's Day, by the way.
Thanks, Bill.
Wow, early.
Yeah.